Intense back muscle workout forge a powerful back. Your back is the foundation of your upper body. Strong back muscles improve posture, reduce pain, and enhance performance in everyday activities and athletic endeavors. This intense back muscle workout is designed to target all the major back muscles, pushing them to their limit for maximum growth and strength. Warm up. Before diving into this intense workout, a proper warm-up is crucial. Perform 5-10 minutes of light cardio, followed by dynamic stretches focusing on your back, shoulders, and core. This prepares your muscles for the demands ahead and helps prevent injury. The form is key. Prioritize proper form over lifting heavier weights. Focus on feeling the targeted muscle group with each rep and maintaining a controlled movement throughout the exercise. Ego lifting can lead to injuries and hinder progress. Rest and recovery. Allow your body adequate rest and recovery between workouts. This is when muscle repair and growth occur. Aim for at least 48 hours of rest before targeting your back muscles again. Listen to your body. Don't push yourself through pain. If you experience discomfort, stop the exercise, reduce the weight, or consult a doctor. The workout. This workout is divided into three sections, each targeting different aspects of your back muscles. Perform the exercises in the order listed, with rest periods included. Adjust the weight based on your fitness level, aiming for a challenging yet manageable rep range. Compound lifts, building strength and mass. Deadlift, 4 sets of 6-8 reps, the king of back exercises. It engages your entire posterior chain, including your lower back, glutes, and hamstrings. Maintain a flat back with a slight arch in your lower back throughout the movement. Focus on driving your heels through the floor to initiate the lift. Barbell bent over row. Hinge at the hips, keeping your back flat and core engaged. Row the bar towards your lower abdomen, squeezing your shoulder blades at the top. Rest for 2 minutes between sets. Isolation exercises, targeting specific muscles. Seated cable row. Maintain a good posture with your back straight and core engaged. Pull the handle towards your chest, squeezing your lats at the top. Dumbbell single arm row. Lean forward slightly, keeping your back flat and core engaged. Row the dumbbell towards your side, squeezing your lap at the top. Pull-ups. Focus on pulling yourself up with your back muscles, not your arms. If pull-ups are challenging, use an assisted pull-up machine or perform inverted rows. Rest for 1 minute between sets. Finishing exercises, pump and definition. Face pulls. Sit upright with good posture and pull the cable towards your face, keeping your elbows high. Focus on squeezing your shoulder blades together at the end of the movement. Barbell shrugs. Hold the barbell with a shoulder-width grip and shrug your shoulders up towards your ears. Squeeze your traps at the top and slowly lower back down. Rest for 30 seconds between sets. Cool down. Perform static stretches for your back, shoulders, and core. This helps improve flexibility, reduce muscle soreness, and promote faster recovery. progression and tips, progressive overload. Aim for a slight increase every 1-2 weeks.